This is the mugshot of the man who was ultimately arrested for robbing those stores.
Doesn't look anything like Corey.
Their complexions are different.
Like 10 years and 20 pounds off.
And this is the photo from the security camera from the robbery. Somehow, when this image was uploaded into Veridipoint's facial recognition program, it gave the police my son's name. Veridipoint sent armed men to hunt my child like an animal.
So you want to sue Veridipoint for wrongful death?
They put a target on my son's back. I want them held accountable.
Mrs. Rice, I hear you. But we'd be asking the jury to assign blame to someone after another party effectively accepted responsibility by paying you a financial settlement.
I know it'll be a fight.
I'm afraid it's more than that. If we win, then the settlement's just gonna be about money.
Blood money, as you put it.
If I hit them where they live, cost them enough, maybe they'll think twice before they let the cops use their software. They'll change their ways before another innocent man is killed. Corey's death has got to mean something. It's got to.